At exactly 1:20 p.m. Thursday afternoon, I bought a slice of pizza at Pizzeria Regina in Bangor Hall. I quickly made my way out of the marketplace and crossed the street to Long Wharf, where I hopped on the Harbor Express Ferry to take me home to Hull. I filmed a little scene of the ferry departing and then sat down to enjoy my pizza and chat with a nice couple who had just hopped the ferry minutes before me at Logan Airport. They said they had had a wonderful time traveling throughout Europe, but they were happy to be on the ferry and heading back home to Hull. Exactly 25 minutes after leaving Long Wharf, we pulled up to Pemberton Pier in Hull, where the pretty windmill greeted us, and one could spot the buses lined up across the way at the high school. As we departed, others jumped on board to head back to Boston. Is there really any better way to commute than this?